Lifestyle getting way too real. Ay. Lifestyle getting way too real.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Whatever time it may be where you're tuning in, just know that I appreciate you watching. So my name is Pritch. I was going to do a long intro, but instead, just go ahead and subscribe and come on this journey with me as I start my YouTube channel. Fitness, lifestyle, travel, food, all that good stuff. So this weekend, I'm actually headed to Louisville, Kentucky. One of my close friends is getting married. And it's also another one of my close friends' birthday. So a weekend full of fun and shenanigans with the guy. I'm not gonna talk your head off. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Yeah. Hey, it's nice. Good it's weekend nice all the way, rich bro. Friends,
man.
Yes, sir. It's nice.
Left the camera, so we on the phone with it. Gym time. Oh no. There you go.
Never flush. Always fit up.
This man likes.
Toast
to
winter.
Yeah, that's it. Come on, Jules. Come on, Jules.
That's fucking nuts.
That's it.
That's fucking nuts. It's fighting for you, but it's still nuts.
Come talk to the people real quick, Juice. You know what I'm saying? My brother Juice.
Big lighting, yeah, big weddings. Saying,
getting ready for the wedding, you know.
Dude.
It's Idris.
What's the word?
Come on, man.
What's the word?
It's game 7. It's on the line. Put the ball in my hands, yes, sir.
Talk to me, yeah. What's up? What's up? What's the vibes? What's the vibes?
Game 7. Put the ball in my hands.
What you gonna do with the ball in your hands?
We gonna win every time. You see world.
Come on. To my brothers. Man. Oh, smooth. 818, that's it.
Boy, make faces.
All right, we off to the wedding, man. We off to the wedding. Let's get it. I don't know what's going on, but it's going on.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Shout out to my brother Lawson. Yeah. Corey on the marriage, man.
Yeah.
We out here back in Kentucky where it all
yeah.
started.
Yeah,
you know
yeah,
what I'm
yeah,
saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Beautiful day with my brothers. We're going to
yeah.
turn up. Keep having some fun, man.
Yes, sir.
Love y'all. Proud of y'all, man.
Let's keep doing
Let's do it.
It.
Let's
great pleasure to introduce to you, Mr. and Mrs.
Sunday with it.
Yeah, you know it's going on.
Got the Larry on.
Shit, it made me a man. Shit, it gave me a plan. I still believe in miracles. On my way to a play. Last natural VA.
You know this.
Yeah, we're linking up.
Pull up to the city, bro.
Say no more, sir. We gonna link it
still,
up.
You still here, right?
All right, buddy. Oh, nice meeting you, bro. Good love. You be safe, man. You be safe.
Got my boy Dario in here. You know what I'm saying?
In Louisville.
In Louisville. I'm saying crazy vlogger. I'm really an influencer. You know what I'm saying?
Me too.
I'm really an influencer.
Lando, talk to me, man. How you feeling on your birthday, bro?
Watch me.
How you feeling on your birthday?
give us a better speech than yesterday.
Me, what you got for me?
It's a new year, you feel me?
It's not a new year.
It's not a new year.
It's 22, right? It's year 27, you feel me?
Right.
I brought it in without my main guy. Blessed.
That was the best you can do.
Well, then.
I swear he touched your radio.
Man, listen, right
here. He really gave us a whole mind.
I'll chop the city down by my bros. Yo, somebody here, baby. I was born in zone three.
We're happy and we're singing and we're colored.
We're downtown Louisville. Yeah, the Houston of the Midwest.
You'll be edited out.
Birthday boy, how you feeling, man?
I seen that.
Yeah, I got you on camera, too.
Hey, we ain't get it on camera, you guys.
Nah, he did. Childish, dude. At some point. It don't have to be right now, but at some point.
Come on, we're at Guacamole.
Hey, Guacamole, you already know what's going on. Louisville, Kentucky. Crazy enjoyment.
Yeah, we're chilling. Men's bathroom was full, so they told us to come to the women's bathroom. It's pretty lit. Louisville weekend has commenced. Nah, does commence mean start or finish?
That means start.
Louisville weekend is over.
Complete.
Finished it off.
Good. Some chicken.
If you ever been to Louisville, you know about Indies. But I mean, it was a good time. The wedding was fire. Yep. Shout out to Lawson and Courtney. Yep. We had a good time.
He's talking about me.
And it was my first time in the city.
I'm playing, bro. But nah, it was a good time, man. Enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and like it, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe, do all that good stuff. Be ready for the next one. Appreciate you tuning in.
Lifestyle getting way too real.